Alright, should be live. Should be live. Alright, loading up. We'll see if that fixed it. If not, then it's something on your side. That's all I can say.
The only thing I can think of is the fucking Mega Arena.
Because I completely closed the game, so it should instant cancel everything.
Yeah, got a second. Fuck off! There we go.
Alright, what were we trying to do again?
I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know? I thought we were heading to the mainland.
I still need to do quests here.
My quests are over in the mainland.
Gotta fight fucking people here. I'm actually curious, can you actually see me fighting in the arena?
I already teleported to the mainland. Still in a party, or did you have to leave it again?
I mean, I'm probably st I should be still in the party.
Cause I'm shouldn't not have to seeing force your health bar. I... Unless we have to be in close proximity for that.
Might not be able to because I'm in a story mode mission. Can you see it now?
No.
Just
I'm betting it's just a distance thing.
Oh. It should say on my name that I'm far away.
Ta-da.
That was so quick. I killed the Brutal Brothers almost like in 2 seconds flat.
Kill me currently. I have to be level 32 in order to go into the next area. Are you shitting me?
Are you trying to go into the Crown Mine area?
I'm just trying to go exploring, man. That's all I want to do.
Well, there's probably important story-wise missions over there. Story-wise stuff over there, so. Because I'm fairly certain that's where the heirs of Ada are currently headquartered.
Right, so.
The knowledge of another life.
The two middle numbers for that thing down there are 64.
So what?
For the fucking, the locked door down there. If I can find out what the other two numbers are, I'll be in fucking gold. Because by then I can just play the guessing game on trying to figure out what the hell it is. I mean, unless you know the code for this damn door off the top of your head.
Nope.
Alright. I can pretty much just brute force it now. I've got the last number. Are you shitting me? First attempt. It's 1647. Fucking first attempt. You know what's coming.
Hold on. I'm sorry. I just don't feel good.
You don't feel good? Take some medicine and lay down.
five dozens. I feel like medicine is stuck in my throat.
Then drink some water, some aqua, some H2O.
No, that's it. I'm lying down.
I just over-humiliated that guy. The game keeps telling me there's more to upgrade. There's nothing more to upgrade. Chicken. So, how's your travels going over there? Bless you. You over there.
Explosive to the face. Not very good for your face. Thank you.
gonna take me so many fucking levels just go up. I just bullied the living hell out of both of those enemies. I'm on my way to getting 30 of the password chests open. There's 18 days left to get everything though. But I have a feeling that the spend vitality shit's gonna hurt us. Mainly for the fact that there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
It's gonna take forever just to do those. I can already tell you. I got lucked and it's like 800 or something.
Well, the fact that there's 7 of those, that doesn't leave very many quests that we can get done. That'll give us enough points to be able to get that character thing. Because we need 700 in total in order to get that.
Yeah.
I mean, the logins, we might be able to get that. Obtain a total of 720 weekly activity points. I've got 631, so I've almost got that done.
It's the same as the vitality point thing. It keeps going up.
Yeah. I mean, who knows, we might be able to get people to actually take us through them. We just ask. About to be 27. What level are you?
21.
Yeah. Bet. So you can do the low one.
Hey!
what level did I have to be to use the XP things?
What?
I had some XP things that I could use until I was a certain level. One knows. Omnian Beast left arm? Oh, I got the left arm of this thing. Cool. Was it this? That's for materials. Don't know. Ah, so it's over there. Level 27.
confused for a second because I saw this one of those purple pyramid things floating up in the air, and I was all like, what the f- is this? No, it was just, it was on top of the barrel. It just wasn't.
Just about damn near cleared out everything on this side.
Talking to just random people that are on the side of the road and
nice of just obtaining the whole entire area of this place. Let's check, see how much shit I've got now. Suppressors, apparently I can upgrade this. Insufficient attempts, what? Oh, yeah, because we haven't done vitality at all.
Yeah.
Well, ain't that a bitch?
I'm currently standing next to this target, and I was gonna try to do it, but, fortunately, the thing won't let me because I'm not the leader.
What Stargate?
Stargate I'm standing right next to. For interstellar exploration. It's a rarity of one star. Defeat certain waves of enemies to win rounds.
Jesus Christ, there's so much shit over here to do.
Gone to the mainland with already 65.1% of Astra. I've barely gotten to this side of the fucking part of Astra.
And someone's at my door. Give me a minute.
Thank you.
Frost, you there?
Yeah, but probably not for long.
Why, you gotta go?
I'm just starting to get tired and thinking of just calling
it. I've been tired. I've been wanting to call it, but I was like, yeah, I'll spend a little bit longer on here. We'll play a little bit longer.
I mean, I'll probably just get right back on, but I'm probably just going to do
more
story quest lines. Well, that too. Now I'm just going to start doing
below
more.
Below or up top?
Oh, for this, I'm up above. I'm like at the very top.
Hadouken!
There's like a whole parkour thing on the inside and outside of this thing.
And you got me who's cheating like hell. Cause I did this one already.
Yeah. Well, I can still do this one.
Bitch. Where is it?
The Stargate? It's right there, you walk past it.
I didn't see it.
Hmm.
Yeah, it's not there for me.
What is there for me?
I mean, I had a couple in different spots where I said, if you can see them before, and you said, nah.
Well, that I was at high enough level for it, so.
I know I'm damn sure high enough level.
I'm high enough level now, so. But this might be one of those ones that you may have already did, maybe? I don't know.
I don't think I did any Stargate shit here, because the last time I was here, I only went for that box right there.
Yeah. I might as well just call it then.
Yeah. We can figure it out when we get back on.
Yeah.
I'll save the special order shit for when I get on next.
Yeah. The Stargate might also be one of those things where it's
just random.
Flight.